हेलो स्टूडेंट, इन प्रीवियस वीडियो वी वर स्टडीइंग अबाउट द लॉ ऑफ एक्सपोनेंट एंड हियर वी हैव टू स्टडी फिफ्थ एंड सिक्स्थ लॉ बिकॉज इन प्रीवियस वीडियो वी हैव स्टडी अबाउट द फोर्थ लॉ. फिफ्थ लॉ, इफ ए एंड बी, ए बाय बी इज द रेशनल नंबर, देन ए बाय बी रेज टू माइनस वन. इन दिस कंडीशन इफ एनी रेशनल नंबर इज गिवन एंड पावर इज minus 1, then denominator convert into numerator and numerator convert into denominator and positive should be 1. If any rational number is given, like for example 2/3 raised power minus 1. In this condition, you can write 3/2 raised power 1. If either in 2/3 raised power minus 5, then you can write also 3/2 raised power 5. If power is negative of any rational number, then we have to change numerator into denominator and convert the sign of power. Here 1 minus 1 is power, a by b, then b by a is power 1. Here you have to know that if power of any rational number is negative, then the value of that is, we have to change the numerator into denominator and the sign of power should be changed. Here sign was negative, here numerator and denominator both are changed. Numerator convert into denominator, denominator convert to numerator. If a was numerator, here b was numerator. Here b was denominator, here a is numerator. This numerator, denominator. This denominator is numerator. And power is, here was minus 1, here is 1. So this is the fifth law of exponent. Sixth law, if a is a rational number, a is not equal to 0, the value of a is not there, a raised power 0 is equal to 1. For example, 2 raised power 0 is equal to 1. 5 by 6 raised power 0 is equal to 5 raised power 0. 6 raised power 0 is equal to 1 by 1 is equal to 1. Here I want to tell you why the a raised power 0 is equal to 1. Here I will tell you here we have to show here the value of a raised power 0. Left hand side, a raised power 0. We have to prove it that the value of a raised power 0 is 1. We can write it a 1 minus 1. 1 minus 1. Because 1 minus 1 is equal to 0. We can write it a raised power 1 into a raised power minus 1. Because when we add it to base of same, when we multiply, then power is added, 1 minus 1. In multiplication, based on say, power is added. Here, we subtract the power. Yeah, we have power to add. Agar hum add karenge, ye aa bhi jayega a 1 minus 1. Ye ho jayega, is equal to a raised power 0. So, in this condition, here, we can write this. We know that a raised power 1 is equal to 1 by a raised power minus 1. And a raised power minus 1 is equal to 1 by a. 1 by a1. A negative, this is negative, and according to this, this we can write a raised power 1 is into, we can write the value of a raised power minus 1 is equal to 1 by a1. 1 by a raised power 1. तो a बार इनटू 1 सो a रे पावर 1 इनटू a रे पावर 1 a बाय e व्हाट सो वी कैन राइट डिवाइड a इनटू a बोथ आर कैंसिल सो आंसर इज 1 सो वी गेट आंसर दिस इज राइट हैंड साइड सो प्रूफ हाउ इज द वैल्यू ऑफ a रे पावर 0 इज 1 सो वी कैन से दैट a रे पावर 0 इज इक्वल टू 1 any rational number I am integer raised power 0 here I have seen you have seen many examples so I think all of you will be able to solve many questions in exponent according to the laws of exponent so let's try to solve some questions which are based on the laws of exponent. Simplify question. Simplify and express and express the result in exponential form. Here simplify and express the result in exponential form. Here we have to start some question. First question is a is 5 by 7 and 5 by 7. 5 by 7 with power 5 into 5 by 7 with power 8. This question and second is here we have to solve two questions. Simplify and express the result in exponential form. Here a 5 by 7 raised power 5 and 5 by 7 raised power 8 solution. Here 5 by 7 raised power 5 into 5 by 7 raised power 8. Here we see that both are in multiplication form. But here we see that base are same. Both here 5 by 7, here also 5 by 7. When base are same, a raised power m into a raised power m, according to this rule, a raised power m plus n, a raised power m plus n. Here 5 by 7 is this, both are same. In this condition we have to add the powers. 5 by 7 raised power 5 plus 8. 5 by 7 raised power 5 into 5 30. This is the answer of question 5 by 7 a b b minus 3 by 2 raised power 5 into minus 3 by 2 raised power minus 2 into minus 3 by 2 रेज पावर 4। सॉल्यूशन, -3/2 raised to power -2 × -3/2 raised to power 4। Here a into jar into a into m into a n is equal to a jar plus m plus n. Write this rule here. Base multiplication base R se, so we write -3/2 add the powers 5 -2 + 4. The right answer like this: 5 + -2 + 4. Then -3/2 raised to power 5 - 2 + 4. Here 5 and 4 both are positive, so we add 5 + 9 - 2. This one to -3/2 = 9 - 2. The value of this will be -3/2 raised to power 6. This will be answer. So with the help of laws of exponent, we can solve many questions according to laws, and you can get the answer of such type of question. I think all of you will be able to solve this type of question according to the law of exponent. From your exercise book, you can solve many exercises. So it is sufficient for today. So we see in next video. Thanks for today.